Hi, I'm Anshul. I'm a clinical psychologist working with the corporate in Noida. I also have my private practice in West Delhi, where I closely work with children, adolescents and adults. I've been handling clinical cases, cases related to anxiety, depression, stress, relationship issues, parenting issues, psychodevelopmental issues with children. Today, through this video, I'd like to share my experience of being an alumni with Mewat University. So to start off, I'd like to share with you how I enrolled in this course, MSc Clinical Psychology. I still remember the day when I had to shift from Delhi to Chittorgarh, and I had so many jitters in me of how I would adjust to the new place. But having reached the campus, I was immensely captivated by the beautiful aura of the place that it had, the calmness and the peace that I actually felt in with the moment I reached there. So I think at that point of time, I had made up of my mind that yes, these 2 years gonna be a very good ones for me. I also remember my orientation day when we were introduced with our faculty members, with our batchmates, and were given a curriculum and how the things would roll in. And that very day, our teachers and all our mentors made us comfortable with the situation and told us actually that how they would gonna be available for us and how we can reach to them. So I think at that point of time, we all felt that yes, this was a close-knit place and a home that we all have for the next 2 years of our life. To start off, I'd like to share about my faculty members and just express my gratitude towards them. Starting with Ravinder sir, I still remember he used to take positive psychology classes for us, and I think he's the best person to go to if you want to reach positive psychology. He always taught us with that positive attitude, and there was always a smile on his face that never went. Throughout the 2 years, I did not see him through ever whatever harsh situation it could be, however difficult situation it could be. He always had that smile put on his face, and actually that made us also feel powerful, and that actually we learned a lot. We could model that from him, that no matter whatever the situation is, you just need to maintain that calmness and that positive attitude. Thank you so much, sir, for teaching us that. You were the one who was actually motivating us, pushing us for all the good things, for us to be just not restricted to our course, just not be a good psychologist, but actually be an all-rounder. So you would motivate us to write blogs, to write articles for the magazine, for the campus magazine, and to express our point of views, to go ahead, take part in the cultural programs that Mewat University hosts. So I think he was the one who's always pushing us, taking us out of our comfort zones, and let us experience different faces of ourselves. So thank you, sir. Thanks a lot for all the effort and the support. I'd also like to share about another faculty member of ours, Manoj sir, who was taking research and statistic lessons for us. And he actually took us from basic to all the levels of stats and all the research methods he had taught us. And believe me, I think I have developed immense research and interest towards research because of him. I've published one paper in National Journal. I have thrice been awarded as a best paper award in national and international conferences. And this has come and this has been made possible only because of the interest and the learnings I've got from Manoj sir. So Manoj sir, thank you so much for your effort and for your learnings and your immense knowledge.